Honestly, I'm just so speechless. I honestly can't believe this. I've just dreamed about this moment since I was 5 years old with that anti-erotic video. I'm sure you guys saw that, but I'm just so speechless, so thankful. I've worked so hard to get here, and you know, just thanks to everyone and to my dad and everyone back home. So thank you guys. Marina.
As a little girl, Sofia Kenin believed that this may be her destiny. And on this Saturday night in Melbourne in 2020, she joined